Hello world, D.polk, aka Sweaty Bit Against Pedal, back with Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle. Spooky Trails, where am I at? Okay, this is not where I left off. Okay, so whenever you cut the game off, it just starts you at the beginning of the chapter, whatever. So I have to run. Alright, it's right there. So wait a minute. If we went through all that and I'm seeing this, then technically, have I been down these ways? Maybe. Possibly. Okay, I don't think I've been down through here. I know we just got... No, that's right, we didn't. Cause we had to get a Rabbid Yoshi on the last episode. All right, gotcha. 5 orbs. And if you didn't see that episode, you gotta go back and check it out. Pretty interesting. Calavera. Cause we gave him the business. Like he only got like one attack in. But yeah, we made a mockery of him. Check this other side. Make sure this place is thoroughly combed. So when we come back to the cleanup, we need to be as short as possible. Spooky Village. And here we go. Terror cards. Slippery World. Still have no idea what that even is, but we got it. All right. Let's venture forth in the area 6. Let's see what's really going on. Also, anybody new to the channel, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. We're gonna fail this mission. Then we're gonna come back and complete it right. I'm trying to get down my first go. First try, baby. Bitch, I'm falling on silent. Hydrant Hammer. Extinguish your antagonist with this iconic symbol of safety and protection. That's right. Even though I just bought a hammer. I was trying to keep up with the best weapons, best equipment, all that good jazz. Number 6. Double barrel. This will become a puzzle in just a second. Huh. I want that chest. I know I can get this chest. It's funny how all of them work to what I need. Gotta make another this spooky skirmish. Cause I can't bust the blocks. Oh. Thank you. press this 3 more times. Just be on the safe side. I still want to know how is this moving? Right. Now let's see if we can go forward. Is there someone on the right side? Yes, there is. Gotta get that one too. But first, let me make sure this even works. Alright, yellow doesn't work. Aren't they worried about catching something? Nah, they good. Alright. Here we got the spooky swamp. Now we just gotta figure out how to make it through. Alright, clearly it's not blue. It's not yellow. Red. Hope it knows that that's a doll. Things might get awkward otherwise. So then that means that the color is green. And I'm pretty sure somewhere probably told me that. So what we got up here. And there they go. Backwards go to great lengths to protect themselves and others. Watch for their team jump. It ends with the ground pound. Don't let them get the drop on you literally. Also beware their unique yet powerful shooting technique. As you can see. And they got bounce. And it's only 5 of them. But this is what we're gonna bring out. Rabbit Yoshi is best utilized lashing out with heavy weapons at long range. It also includes melee skills, solid defense, and a cool victory dance. Oh. Mm. All rabbits. Yeah. Now they're gonna give him a chance. Listen. All right, throw your enemies a bomb by making their demise short and sweet. Ride the high seas victory thanks to this high damage deployable that won't leave you high and dry. Alright. Skill tree. He has 605 points. Oh my. That's a little sharp. Seven is always good. 110 is always good. Save a little bit more. Save it. My man. Ultra Dash. Grenade Duck. And Scaredy Rabbit. Need that just in case. Then we pretty much got it. Sick of Spec and Asia has a lot. Spec Ops Asia has seen a lot. Or some it will rather forget, like can tuna as a piece of topic. Alright. I'll be short. Dang.
Ah!
out of here. One down. Stone, baby. There we go. Come on, bounce, baby. Shit, it ain't gonna work. With the slide. 2-2, baby. Alright, we don't get the heal up, but... Dang, immediately enough. Could take out these first two without even having to do all that extra stuff. soon we get over there, it's gonna be battle. Okay. Might be able to see him from this. And then that was three. Transgressions. All right, this should be four down. This shit. Take the smash on down. Don't. Ah, that's nice. Three on one, baby. Still ain't got healed yet. Episode, much as I did make it, hoping I get a like, comment, maybe even share. Any and all is greatly appreciated. Most importantly, hit that subscribe button. Got more Mario Plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle content coming. Rabbit Yoshi coming through with you, just showing out right now. So yeah, hit that subscribe button. Instagram, Twitter, D.polk underscore Sweater. Follow you, boy. Get the number to more personal. And with all that being said, it's D.polk, aka Sweater. Billy Gansh, fellow, telling everybody, keep playing. Signing out.